Hello friends, welcome back to Science News India. Today we are going to discuss about the history of meter. In 1792, Republic of France established a new system of weights and measures. Its cornerstone was the meter, defined to be 1/10 millionth of the distance from the North Pole to the equator. Later, for practical reasons, this earth standard was abandoned and the meter came to be defined as the distance between two fine lines engraved near the ends of a platinum iridium bar, the standard meter bar, which was kept at the International Bureau of Weights and Measures near Paris. Accurate copies of the bar were sent to standardizing laboratories throughout the world. In 1960, a new standard for the meter based on the wavelength of light was adopted. Specifically, the standard for the meter was redefined to be 1650763.73 wavelengths of a particular orange-red light emitted by atoms of krypton 86 in a gas discharge tube that can be set up anywhere in the world. This complicated number of wavelengths was chosen so that the new standard would be close to the old meter bar standard. By 1983, however, the demand for higher precision had reached such a point that even the krypton 86 standard could not meet it, and in that year a bold step was taken. The meter was redefined as the distance travelled by light in a specific time interval, in the words of the 17th General Conference on Weight and Measures. This time interval was chosen so that speed of light is exactly 299792458 meter per second. Measurements of the speed of light had become extremely precise, so it made sense to adopt the speed of light as a defined quantity and to use it redefine the meter. That is, the meter is the length of the path travelled by light in a vacuum during a time interval of 1/299792458 of a second. I think you like this information. For more science information, please subscribe our Science News India channel. Thanks for watching. Bye friends.